David and Eva, that if you follow God's guidance recorded in the Bible, you will really experience what it is to be truly in love with each other.
You are the one I love, and you.